I should watch my step around here.
Please, stranger. I don't think I can walk. Just take me to my father's house. It's in the port of Gehries.
Please! Somebody get me out of here! I'm free! Thank you, Mistios!
Meant.
You've never seen them before?
Come to think of it, they did look familiar. A group of bandits has been harassing the port I grew up in for as long as I can remember.
Mistios, may I trade your time for wealth? You look wiser than the average mercenary. Perhaps you're nearly as wise as Athena herself.
You speak plainly, Auntie.
I speak the truth, Alexios.
You know me?
Don't pretend to be ignorant of your infamy, Alexios the Eagle Bearer. I have a series of tasks I thought someone of your reputation could handle. But if you feel you're not up to it...
What kind of tasks?
To begin, I have a test of judgment. Which god is more dangerous, Poseidon or Apollo? The answer lies in a nearby tomb.
This is just a riddle.
Riddles are telling, and rewarding when I give them. Prove your worth to me by going to the graveyard near the sanctuary of Athena and solving it.
Fine. I'll figure out this riddle. Ta! Malaka! Out!
Hey!
They'll keep a sharp watch here.
Here we are. Pater's house. So, does my enchanting rescuer have a name?
Alexios.
Well met. I'm Lykinos, famed poet of Athens. I have come to visit my dear pater and brother. Speaking of which, Timotheos, I'm home. This is the lovely Alexios. He rescued me on my way here. Where's...
Father's dead.
What?
He was killed a few days ago by local bandits.
And this is how you tell me?
I need to prepare for the burial. I suggest you do the same. For saving my brother. If you're as tough as you look, I could use your help with something else before you go.
Can you believe him?
We all grieve differently. Your brother just lost his father too.
Ever since Timotheos returned from the war, he's been... different.
He fought for Athens.
For a little while. So did my pater. Now they're both fishermen. Or my pater was, I guess.
Give him time.
I'll leave the brooding to Timotheos. You're a mercenary, right? I want vengeance on my pater's killers.
Haven't you had enough bloodshed for one day?
That's why I'm hiring a Mystios to do the fighting for me. And my brother said he could use your help, too.
All right. I'll stay and help. How should I track down the bandits Timotheos mentioned?
Their hideout is rumored to be just west of here, in the ruined temple of Zeus.
I'll make sure the bandits pay for what they did. Timotheos, you said you could use my help?
My father served in the Athenian military. He deserves a proper military burial in his Athenian armor. But that armor was stolen from our home not that long ago.
You want me to get it back?
No. My father said he saw the thief running out of town after he stole it. But the merchant should have some Athenian armor. Tell him it's for Diocles' burial. They were friends.
I'll get the armor for your father's burial.
you've come to face me.
How the mighty have fallen.
Yeah!
I don't believe it.
You are no.
champion, Obion. Face me. That was a mistake.
Give it all you've got, coward!
Yeah! This area will be well defended. A model ship as an offering to Poseidon. Clearly someone feared death in the sea. Here lies my brother, a brave man. He was chosen to confront the enemy threatening our village. But his ship sank, and sharks feasted on his flesh. What little parts were found, I sealed in this tomb. Sharks are under the command of Poseidon. As are all creatures of the sea. Is he the more dangerous god? Here lies my father, a simple farmer. A lion tore him to pieces as he brought in his grain. May the gods grant him peace. Protect us from teeth that tear and beasts that bite. Sounds like a child's prayer. Golden plate, marked with the sun. An offering dedicated to Apollo and his youthful strength. Lions are a golden beast, with manes like the sun. Surely they are the favorite of Apollo. Does that make him the more dangerous god?
You! I know who you are! Athena sent you to kill me!
Why would you think that?
I was to be tried for murder, but a great fire burned up the courts and all the records. I walked free, but lately I've heard Athena in my dreams saying I would meet justice, and here you are.
Yes, I am the emissary of the gods. Cause me trouble, and I'll end your miserable life.
I know what Athena told me. I'll face my death blade first!
I can offer. I've seen all there is to see here. Now to answer that woman's riddle.
Thank you. What would I do to see you again, Spiro? You come to steal from me too, Mistios?
Is that how you greet all your customers?
I'm sorry. The soldiers have taken everything from me. Even my beloved Spiro.
Soldiers take what they want. Who is Spiro?
Only the best horse I ever owned.
I feel the same about my Phobos.
We did everything together. He'd do anything for me. Even without the promise of a carrot.
He sounds like a true friend.
I need him back to cart my shipments. Once Dracon finds out I can't get him his oil, I'm as good as dead.
Dracon? The Viotian champion?
He's my biggest customer.
I'm trying to hunt him down.
Save me from Dracon's wrath. Find my Spiro, please.
If you need him so badly, I'll find your Spiro.
Be quick, please. I can only imagine what those thieves are doing to him.
Where did they take him?
They must have him at the military camp, east of Snakehead Rock. It's the only outpost nearby.
Why do you take oil to Dracon?
He likes to have his back oiled. Makes his muscles look bigger, I suppose.
I didn't think he needed the help.
No. Although I don't know why he prefers my flammable oil over something less dangerous.
Where do you deliver the oil?
I deliver his shipments to his training ground near the site of Iphigenia's sacrifice.
Where can I find these thieves?
In a camp, east of Snakehead Rock.
Can you tell me what Spiro looks like? I want to make sure I'm stealing the right horse.
Where to begin? He's magnificent. A towering stallion as black as night, with a mane of brilliant, shimmering white hair.
Looks like I have a horse to find.
You're a fool, Milani boss. A fool!
Did you lose your Pankration match?
Worse. I lost my one true love. My Dracon has found someone else. I just know it. He avoids me. And when we're together, he's always distracted.
I admit, it doesn't sound good.
Even you think I've been replaced. But I can't let him go. He's my golden demigod.
Then you must have a plan.
I'm going to make a potion. It's a recipe that guarantees eternal love.
That's an honest way to save a relationship.
It's simple. I'll borrow his precious armor for a few days, coat the inside, and let the potion seep through his skin, straight to his heart.
So Dracon will be left without his armor. Aren't you worried he'll be vulnerable?
Oh, he's the strongest, most chiseled man in Thebes. They'll be fine without it.
Good to know.
My problem is the last ingredient. I need to buy the rarest heaven Viotia from my herbalist, but she hasn't come to Thebes in a while.
I can find her for you. Huh. Man must believe in love after all.
Thank you. Thank you.
Where will I find this herbalist?
She lives on a farm west of the city, near the tomb of Menikephs.
Rare herb, huh? What is it?
A herb hot enough to impassion him. red hot to make his affections, and his skin sizzle.
Tell me how you met.
It's a tale for the ages. I moved to Thebes with dreams of becoming a great champion. I came to this gym and saw him. A mighty warrior with even a mightier smile. I wanted to learn from the best, but the only muscle he truly worked on was my heart.
You're going to a lot of effort for Dracon. Is he worth it?
He's a living, breathing Heracles. You tell me.
If he's not here, where is he?
Normally, we're both here, night and day. The only time he leaves is to perform at the training ground.
I'll go find that herb for you.
Ella!
Bufano, tieni sapone.